There's a Trenton woman who killed her second boyfriend. Did you see that?
No, I didn't see that.
Yeah, she killed her boyfriend 35 years ago, and then she just killed another one a couple of weeks ago.
Wow.
She got out in 15 years. If it was the other way around, I don't think it would have. If it was, you know, like a guy, people don't care as much about a girl. People, well, it gets in the Trentonian, we snicker about it.
It speaks to a larger issue, though, too. That
all
that
lives matter.
Our whole, well, not only that, but well, I say all innocent lives matter.
Sure.
I'm not so worried about the guilty
lives. That's a good point.
Right?
Bill, you're so wise. That's why you got the morning show.
See, there you go, Dennis. All right.